Good evening, people. Welcome to another stream brought to you by Area 50. Today we'll be looking at the Pogo stick in Just Cause 3. Oh, this is so sick. It's the first time I've actually used it. Oh god, oh god. Oh, this is awesome. This is absolutely awesome. Really, can you grapple onto things? No. As you can probably see, I've still got a liver. Got two liver. Oh, no, 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 no. I dropped the pogo stick. No. Violating vehicles will be crushed. Always remember the words. This is so awful. A clean mind is a happy mind. I wonder if you can you do look? Yeah. Oh yes. Do even higher jumps. Yes. Awesome. Hope you're all having a very good day today. Woo! So sick. I'm absolutely in love with Just Cause. It's honestly so awesome. Okay, on the car, on the car, on the car. Jump on a moving car. Oh. Whoa! No, no, where are you going? No, I'm leaving. On this car. And. Oof. Oh, no. What are you doing now? Oh no, oh you. That's it, I'm just kidding. Ruined my experience on the Pogo stick. Oh no, not at all. Oh. Oh, crap me. Where's he gone? No, no! Ah, oh, not again. Awesome. Now should we try and slingshot? What's happened, mate? I'm going to steal your car now.
Pico, our intelligence reports a limo en route to pick up a D-Revelo informant. Steal the limo and proceed with the pickup, impersonating the driver.
Get out.
Great. Now pick up that informant. Don't attract any heat, or you'll give yourself away.
Hurry up, mate. Come on. We've got all day.
Knowledge close. The military cannot know we're tracking their informants. We need to dispose of them, but it must look like an accident. Crash the vehicle, but
and
dive
drive
out
off the main tier. And...
Nice, Rico! Maybe there's a future in espionage for you after all.
Let's get out to the water now. Come on, get him, Rico. There we go. And and then on this side. Oh, well done. Don't know where you're going. Oh no, that was a fail, weren't it? Do apologise about this, people. Hope you're all having a very good day. Things to do to take the capital, haven't I? I'm gonna take 8 billboards out, a police station, 3 captains, 7 fuel tanks, the monitoring system. I've already taken 1 projector out. I've already taken 1 propaganda van out and 1 of the 6 speakers. There's 3 statues to take out, 8 transformers, and then I've got to raise the flag. God, that is a lot. Let's use the pogo stick again. Sick. Wonder if we can jump to the other building. Oh, wait. No, that failed. Miserably. Absolutely miserably. Don't know who that is to defeat up there. Okay. So awesome. Right then, I'm going to call it a day there, people. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.